He looks like Robin Williams and Mrs. Doubtfire. By the way, we should send this to